really quickly. I just got a couple of items from Rainbow. I'm starting to transition out of summer clothing into fall clothing. Just something comfortable to wear around the house, as it looks like we're not going into phase three anytime soon. So I just wanted to get some comfortable items just to, you know, walk around the house, look cute in. So I start out with this outfit. This it might be a crop top and some shorts. So hopefully y'all can see the shorts. But it's really soft, it's really comfortable. It has no limits written here and some little numbers and stuff here. Hopefully y'all can see that. No limit and no limit as well. So this is from, like I said, Rainbow. It's really comfortable. You can walk around the house and be cool and not hot. It's not sweaty or anything like that. It's breathable material. It has pockets here. So hopefully y'all can see this outfit. So this is the first outfit. And this next outfit, I just kind of paired it together. I just have on this loose tank top. It has splits on the side here. And then I just paired it with these biker shorts. They have a little blue. They're really soft, they're comfortable. So I just paired these together. This is just a really chill outfit to walk around the house in and don't have to worry about anything. You still look cute in there, all of that. And like I say, this top is flowy. So, you know, if you want to cinch it in and go out and run errands, you always put a belt on or anything like that. But I like this outfit. Okay, guys, I really love this outfit. If you want to go and walk around and be cute and run errands, this is the outfit for you. It's a two-piece set. These are actually pants, but I know y'all can't see it, but it goes all the way down with this top. Y'all, this is so comfortable and it's lightweight, it's breathable. So this is something perfect to wear when transitioning between fall and summer and fall, whatever. Because it's not too high, it's not heavy. This, to me, feels more of a quality piece from Rainbow, because you know, sometimes from Rainbow you get some cheap quality stuff, like it may not hold up after one time or one wash. But this speaks quality. Like, this is a good quality. I like how it feels. Yeah, it's really cute. So, lastly, I got this little cardigan from Rainbow. You know, something you could just throw over your outfit to stay a little warm if you're a little cool, or just to dress up an outfit. The romper did not come from Rainbow, so I'm not showing that, but I just wanted to show this cardigan. It's so soft and comfortable. It goes all the way down to my knee, so if need be, I can wear this in the office when I'm working to kind of keep me warmer. So yeah, just plain black cardigan. So that's all I got for Rainbow. Thank y'all for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like some of the pieces. Comment down below which ones you're thinking about purchasing. Are you in the middle of transforming your closet from summer to fall? Let me know. Let's have a conversation down below. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.